Hi friends, welcome to my channel. This is Rakshita. Today we are going to the natural arch or the Shilathoranam. Natural arch in Tirumala Hills is a notified National Geo Heritage Monument. It is a distinctive geological feature 1 kilometer north of the Tirumala Hill Temple near the Chakratirtham in the state of Andhra Pradesh. The arch is also called Shilathoranam in the local language. Shila means rock and Thoranam means a garland strung over a threshold connecting two vertical columns or an arch in this case. The arch measures 8 meters in width and 3 meters in height and is naturally formed in the quartz of Kadapa supergroup of middle to upper Proterozoic due to natural erosive forces. Mythology related to the arch linked to the famous temple of Lord Venkateshwara has 3 versions. According to one version, the arch resembles the hood of a serpent, a chakra and shank, all symbols of worship in Hindu religion and considered to be the source of the idol of Lord Venkateshwara or Balaji at the Tirumala Hill Temple. The second version is that the main deity in the Tirumala Temple is of the same height as the height of the arch. The third version is that Lord Vishnu, known as Balaji or Venkateshwara at the Tirumala Temple town, is supposed to have put his first foot down at a place called Padalu or Srivari Padalu, which is the highest point of Tirumala Hills, the second step at the location of the arch. Thereafter, the next step is stated to have been placed where his idol is now worshipped in the temple at Tirumala. Now, coming to the geology of the arch. This is one of the rarest geological faults of our country and the age of the rock is estimated to be 2500 million years and the age of arch is computed as 1500 million years by geologists. This is rare geological feature called Eparchaen Unconformity. This natural arch is supposed to have formed due to intensified weathering and erosion of steam action and has withstood the torque of nature. So this is the Shilathoranam, friends. See you in Akashaganga. Bye.